legs, start back to you, trying to get into the range of that shit. Gets the mo for the Tigers. And the other side, Monrovia is fouled. And the inside is blocking it with Joko. Mo is blown out. And as he comes into the light, and on the right corner, he's got the most, and so he's got the most, and he's the one. Joko. And that's the other. Now, Rose put it all out here, going for the record. Vogue handing on to player keeper Wright. Sonica Winston for the Tigers. Scott Buchanan for Monrovia. Monrovia is defeated, blocking out of Wetzel. And player keeper right now has the baton for the Tigers. Jasmine Thomas for the Wildcats. Keep it right, leave it on the basket. Down past the green. Thomas from Monrovia, holding strong, moving up back. Then keep it right, working the basket. Going to the right. Bring it to the corner. Every time for Monrovia. He drives to get in with Mr. Willis. Camille Williams, South Pasadena with the baton. Willis with the league record earlier tonight in the Open 400. And 200 meters to go. Good job, Bruno. He has two records to run as well. And the last fight to the run, and here comes the new win. It's a nice strong finish. He just got the record in his grand finale. For Monrovia with a strong finish. And walking out is Caitlin Kirby. Nice strong finish. So just off the record, it was good tonight. For Monrovia with a strong finish. And watching out of Caitlin Kirby.